Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'll be showing you my February setup for 2020. As always, I have here on my GoodNotes app the draft drawings of how I want my spreads to look like. And by looking at it, you'll see that my theme for this month is the moon. I wanted to steer away from the hearts and the Valentine-ish themes for the month, but still keep the romantic vibe going, which is why I went for a theme that is not so in-your-face reds, hearts, and Valentine's-ish. So starting off with my cover page, I decided to draw the moon right in the middle of my page. I first filled in the page with a navy blue shade or whichever dark blue shade you feel like represents the sky at night. You can go lighter, darker, or even gradient. It's really up to you. After that, I started working on my moon. At the upper right, I'll list down the pens that I'll be using to create these drawings, but for now, I'll just shut up and let you guys watch the process in peace. And to finish off the page, I used the same pen that I used for the light around the moon to create this 1,000 stars surrounding the moon or the sky. Now for my habit tracker, I went with the same process but without having the moon as the center of attraction for this page. So for this spread, I'll be speeding it up a bit so it won't be too repetitive for you guys. And by the way, I'll also be adding a coat at the lower left before the final flip through. And lastly, for my weekly spread ideas, I basically just reused the drawings I did earlier and repositioned it on different spreads to create a somewhat cohesive weekly spread ideas. And of course, after creating all the drawings that we will be needing, we will now transfer it to the GoodNotes app where we will be sorting it out to their specific pages. And of course, if you're using pen and paper, you can easily recreate the background of this habit tracker by using a watercolor brush.
Thank you.
And of course, silly me, I forgot to create my monthly spread layout. So let's quickly go back to our Procreate app. And with the same group of layers we did with our cover page, we will simply duplicate that and delete the moon drawing that we did. And after that, with another layer, we will be creating the boxes for the days of the month. After that, I added in the stars. I placed the brighter stars at the special days or holidays that I'll be celebrating for February, like birthdays, anniversaries, holidays. You can do the same thing. It's really up to you guys. But yeah, that's what I did with mine. And with the same pen that I use with the stars, I also use that to create the lettering of the month, which is February. And that's pretty much it. That's all I did for my February monthly spread. And that's pretty much it. I'm just adding a few quotes that I found on Pinterest. But that's pretty much it for my bullet journal for February. Hope you guys like this month's theme. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. And don't forget to click the subscribe button along with the bell button beside it to be notified whenever I post another video. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!